Next, I'll go to Ethics and Professional Skills module, EPSM. So EPSM is a resource in itself, plus this is a requirement to get your ACCA membership as well. ACCA membership requirement, this is, there's an exam part to it, exam pass going for you. There's an experience part to it, experience going for you 36 months ago, and then this module you have to complete as well. Your module will be complete. Three is much exams, experience, and then ethics and professional skills module. So if you want to gain your membership, your ethics and professional skills module is a government. This is a resource you can use, to gain knowledge on professional level. Skills level is useful now because this is normally with skills level complete. My advice is, take this exam. It's not an exam, but it's a resource. So it's a self-guided resource which you can practice from your my ACCA. So links are there. So you can log in and then access this module. You at module access code, you can it's a self-guided module. So there's no right or wrong answer to it, and then you study something and then you take questions and then write answers for it. So your ethics and professional skills module more and then strategic professional level exams or dinsu and say knowledge gained from this ethics and professional skills module. Yeah, gain got a knowledge saying SPL level ma or strategic professional level ma say professional max or gain gonna help go. Or ACCA एउटा रिसर्च गरेको छ रिसर्चमा चाहिँ के देखाएको छ भने चाहिँ एनीवन हु टेक्स दिस एथिक्स एन्ड प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स मोड्युल बिफोर टेकिंग द स्ट्रेटेजिक प्रोफेशनल लेभल एग्जाम्स आर 25% मोर लाइकली टु पास सो भनेको यो चान्स चाहिँ 25% हायर भयो इफ यु आर नॉट टेकन द एथिक्स एन्ड प्रोफेशनल स्किल मोड्युल र लिएको छ भने चाहिँ देयर इज 25% मोर लाइकली टु चान्स नो मोर लाइकली टु पास इफ यु हैव टेकन दिस पेपर सो SBL को लागि एकदम हेल्पफुल भयो एथिक्स को कुराहरु छ सो डेटा एनालिटिक्स को कुराहरु छ दिस विल बी मोर हेल्पफुल फर SBL पेपर अब यो लकडाउन को बेला चाहिँ इफ यु आर अप्रोचिंग स्ट्रेटेजिक प्रोफेशनल लेभल ओर एट स्ट्रेटेजिक प्रोफेशनल लेभल एन्ड यु आर नॉट डुइङ यु हैवन्ट डन दिस मोड्युल यो मोड्युल गरेको छैन भने चाहिँ दिस इज द बेस्ट टाइम टु युटिलाइज गरेर चाहिँ यु क्यान कम्प्लिट दिस यो लकडाउन को सिचुएसनमा यु क्यान कम्प्लिट दिस मोड्युल.
I think it's 15 hours, something like that.
Right? It will take you around 15 to 20 hours. So ekke pata garnu pani pardaina. So you can do it in a block of 1 hour or anything. So there's a EPSM PDF that I can share you. And there's a video on benefit of EPSM. Benefits of bandhisake, but there's a video on benefits of EPSM that I can share you on via email.